Boysenberry Park is pleased
now.
To present Krazy Kirk and the Hillbillies.
Thank you! Oh, it's a huge crowd. That makes us really nervous. Thank you for being here. Let me hear you say yee-haw! Welcome to the Wagon Camp. We are the Hillbillies. You've probably heard about us. We're very famous. Job thanks to you folks, you people that come and see us. That's why Knottsbury Farm has us here. Also, Knottsbury Farm, they care a whole lot about live music. So let's hear it for Knottsbury Farm. Make some noise out there. And yeah, watch her. And I'm gonna say this. We are so happy to be working doing this. This is a hard way to make a living. These are the smartest guys I know, but they didn't think it through as far as careers. But we've managed to do this. This is our livelihood. This is what we've been doing for a long time, and I get to do it with my best friends. This guy right here with a fiddle is Dynamite Denny. Our newest member, we've got drums, y'all. That is right, we have drums, and that is him. He is ready to go, as you can see. That is Bam Bam. You pick those kind of instruments when I'm trying to get a big. I'm going, finally we got drums. I go, bam, bam. See, anyway. He's brand new. He's the newest thing in the group. Glad to have that percussion. And then, of course, you know Animal Anders on the bass. And Whistling Rick on the banjo. We're going to do some Clinch Mountain, right?
Sure.
I see so many friends, so many old friends from that other place. We won't bring it up. We sure don't miss the princesses. I'll tell you that right now. Let's just go right into a bluegrass song. We're going to do a hillbilly song. This is about a beverage that was run illegally in the South. As a matter of fact, that's why they souped up the car engines, is to outrun Johnny Law. And they could get this beverage, but now you can buy this beverage in any kind of soda pop machine in California. It's called Mountain Dew. Snoopy. So we love Snoopy, and we have new characters, and we have new friends, and we have our old friends that we've seen that haven't seen enough. And so happy to see everybody here. We're really pretty famous. How many people have seen us at one time or another? Let me hear you see y'all. Well, most of y'all know that we actually listen to every kind of music with an open mind and an open heart. Maybe it's not what we'd go to relax to or first go, but we listen to everything and try to bring it in here. And some of our favorite music, some of the best music ever written is Motown music. And we love bluegrass.
Yeah.
So we kind of combine Motown with bluegrass. I guess you could call it Mograss. This would be our tribute to the Temptations. Oh. you know, I got some more to make.
Oh!
You know what really makes really good bluegrass songs?
What?
Bluegrass songs.
Beatles songs.
Yeah!
We're gonna do this particular song. I think it's a good cowboy type song. It's called Ticket to Ride.
Yeah!
You missed the whole premise. No, it's not, but you don't know about grandma's keys and all that. It's the whole premise we set earlier on. She will remember.
Start it over.
All right. Dennis can play that fiddle like nobody's business. He's about to play the Orange Blossom Special. He might even do the train thing, y'all.
Thank you.
please sir, find your seat.
Special effects, but I feel like I feel like doing it.
Do it!
This is the sound effect portion that I normally do, and I was going to cut it, but I'm doing it now. Here's the sound of a cow, y'all. Yes, the sound of a cow. I get right behind that cow and go, and that cow goes, cop car.